In the Straits of Dover, just at the moment, it's a fisherman's paradise. They go out for sprats, and how many do they get? Not 100, not 1,000, not 10,000, but 100,000 a time. Two fishermen were nearly drowned when their boat almost sank under the weight. One old salt came back saying that the fish were sitting up and begging to be caught. And he only had water in his flask.